Chris Redfield and his soldier buddy showed up and saved the both of us. Her name was Evelyn. Her name was Evelyn. Her name was Evelyn. Her name was Evelyn. And of course, that's how I ended up in the middle of nowhere, Louisiana. Her name was Evelyn.
Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Station. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Good luck. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Thank you. investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
You told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them? There are some things in the world better off not knowing. This is one of them.
Another day, another dollar.
Not yet.
K-12. How so? Thank you.
distraction. Come on, let's keep moving.
Thank you. Birkin's lab.
What do you think you're talking about?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't recall excusing you.
Hello there! How you been?
Yeah, I say let him.
Thank you. Thank you.
can't fight back.
Get over here.
U.S. government. Kill him.
This is war. Survival is your responsibility.
What in the hell is this?
Got it.
I ain't got time for this.
Show it to me.
Come on, let's keep moving.
You ready?
Our orders were to bring him in alive.
We'd better get going. Time is running out.
Get the door open! Oh! Damn, I lost the sample. I'll find another way out of here. Get to the rendezvous point.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Hey, wait up!
All right. Guess I'm up.
Leave that to me. You stay here and make the preparations for takeoff.
Stay focused. Birkin's already set up an exchange with the U.S. military. We may run into special operatives before this is over.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Then people?
You, come with me.
Nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. Here, take these.
Just follow my lead and kill anything that gets in our way.
Who are you?
Get that thing off you. Don't let it pin you down.
It's okay now. Just rest.
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
You don't fool me. I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
You don't fool me! I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
Just like a big brother, huh? You're always looking out for your little sister.
What the fuck were you thinking?
What are you doing here?
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower-level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
Target neutralized.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Wherever it is you think you're going, it ain't there.
This is a new gene-altering compound Birkin's developed called the G-Virus. It's significantly more powerful when he's in possession of the only known samples. There's a detachment of Umbrella's biohazard countermeasure service on site who will likely try to protect him. They are unaware of this operation and are considered expendable.
What the hell are those things?
That wasn't us. We're using authorized access. We might have company.
It's over, man! It's over! It's over, man! It's over!
scientist attempting to sell classified samples of a weaponized virus strain to the U.S. government.
Thank you.
That's a big idea. You ain't going nowhere. Were you trying to make a fool out of me? Get away! You gotta get out of here.
Can you put down one of the containers in front of me? Get on the raft and I'll turn the crank. Every time we shoot, he dodges. Fighting in the shadows might be our only chance.
Raccoon City, Raccoon City, Raccoon City, Raccoon City.
Thank you.
To go back outside.
Stop it. You might get the sample.
I told you. I'm not leaving. Never. I just lost. lost my daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters! Now leave me alone!
Another day, another dollar.
There's no time to wait for authorization from the Russian government. That facility is an umbrella base.
Yeah. We can't let them get away with this.
Come on, let's move.
Got it. Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
Thank you.